Okay, viewers, it's me and the Boy Wonder. It's Christmas and we're going to go dinosaur hunting, aren't we? We're going to go to the dinosaur wood and look for some dinosaurs. And Amber's going to hupty doodle in the car. There she goes, in Daddy's car. And look, she's right next to our all-important dinosaur hunting hat. Saul, where's the hat? Saul's wearing the hat. Oh, he looks very good. Apart from the bogey nose, you look brilliant. Daddy's wearing the hat. Okay. Are we going to find some dinosaurs?
Yeah.
Let's go. Right. What? Okay, Sawley, where are we? Where are we? Where's the dinosaur wood? Oh, where's the dinosaur wood? Listen, Amber's squeaking already because she can probably smell one. Oh, should we go and find a dinosaur? Okay, nice and quiet. Have your eyes peeled and stay with Daddy and you'll be safe. Okay? Give us a kiss.
Yeah!
Come on.
Come on, Amber.
Can you see one? Come on, Amber.
Look, I think Amber can see one. Amber can see a dinosaur in the mist. Look, there she goes. She's following its scent.
Sawley, look, Amber's gone over there. She's looking in the open field. Should we see if we can see one up there? Look, she can definitely, look, she can smell one. I think there's probably a load of dinosaurs in the big field. Should we go and have a look? Can I just get rid of that bogey from your nose? Come here then. It's like sucking out poison, isn't it?
Yeah.
Any bogeys? Let me see. Okay, I'll let you off. Alright, let's go and have a look over here. Come on. Up this way. Look out there. Look out in the field. Let me know. Can you see? Look. Look out there. Can you see them?
Yeah.
Look out there. Wow. Can you see the big Brachiosaurus? In the mist. Is there any others? Is that an Ankylosaurus?
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought it was. Look at that big one. Well, look at him, he's walking towards us. Look up there, Sawley. Look up there. Saul have just heard a T-Rex, haven't we? We just heard it growl. It went, how did it go? It went rawr. So I think it's quite close. Do you?
Yeah.
Do you think it's near? So I think the best thing to do is if I leave Sawley just here where he's safe, and I'll go and see if I can find it, because we don't want it to eat us up, do we? If you stay somewhere safe, is that okay?
Yeah.
Right. Okay, now there's Saul. You're going to stay by the wall. Amber, you stay there with Saul and guard him. That's right, you guard Sawley. You stay there, Sawley, and I'll go and have a quick look, okay? Just move in a bit, tuck in a bit. That's better. Perfect. Now don't move, stay right there. And then I'll come and get you when all the coast is clear, okay? Give us a smile. Looking at Amber, what have you seen?
Ooh, definitely seen something. I think it could be a pterodactyl. Look, she's looking in the air. Look, can you see him?
Yeah.
Whereabouts?
There.
Let me show me. Show, point him out to Daddy. Where?
There.
Oh, yeah, look up there. Pterodactyl. There's quite a few of them, actually. There's about three or four. Brilliant.
Be very, very quiet here because T-Rex and Spinosaurus are having a scrap. Who's gonna win? You reckon T-Rex is gonna win?
Oh, I reckon Spinosaurus is gonna win. Look. He just bit him right on the neck. Oh, nasty. Right, Sully, I think I've heard of a velociraptor. So if I leave you here, will you look after Daddy's coat? There you go. Here, come and sit with Saul. Come and sit, come here. Okay, now you stay there. I won't be a sec. Stay there.
You better go away, or I'm gonna go and get Sam's. And you better go away, otherwise I'm gonna go and get Samson. You better leave us alone, otherwise I'm gonna go and get Saul, and he'll tell you off. That's okay, they ran away. Come here, Sully. Say bye, viewers. Bye, viewers. Here we are, safely back in the car. Sully got a little scratch on his leg. Where is it, Sully? Show the viewers. Oh, he got a little scratch from a thorn, didn't you? Well, that was a bit nasty. But apart from that, we're okay, aren't we?
Sully? What's that noise? Can you hear that bumping? Bump. Look at the water on the dashboard.
Sully, just shine that torch against the window over there.
Let's go, quick! Just in case the T-Rex is... chasing us, which I think he is. Hold on.
Got a friend in me.
You got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed,
you just remember what your old pal said. Boy, you've got a friend in me.
Yeah, you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
You got a friend in me.
If you got troubles,
I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you.
If we stick together, we can see it through. Cause you got a friend in me.
Yeah, you got a friend. Might be a little bit smarter than I am.
Bigger and stronger too,
baby.
But none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy.
And as the years go by,
our friendship will never die.
You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me.
You got a friend in me.
Yeah, you got a friend.